Hello friends, in this video, I will show you how to change the password of administrator user as well as root user for first time. If you have launched an instance or any server and you want to change the password of administrator user that we have received for first time, also same applies for the Linux server. So what I will do, I will select the Windows server first and show you how to reset the password of administrator user. Click on now connect. Click here for RDP client. You can download this RDP file for your use. And here is our username and public DNS. Now we have to get the password first time from AWS console. So click on get password. Browse your PAM file, select it. Make sure you are selecting the proper key pair that you have selected while creating this instance. Click on open. Click on decrypt password. So this is the password I got. Now what I will do is, I will save this password here. So that is, so I will save this password here. Now, what I have to do is click on RDP. You can also use this public DNS or public IP of this instance. So I will copy this public DNS. I'm going to paste it here and click on connect. Now it is asking for password. I will copy my password that I have received from management console, paste it here, click on OK, click on yes here. You can also select this option, don't ask me again for this connection, click on yes. Now here we have to access of Windows server. Now, there are two ways to reset password of administrator user. So, first one is, you can go directly into the setting. Now here, you have to click on accounts. Click on sign in options here. Now here, from here you can change the password, change your account password. Click on change here and make sure you have your current password to reset the administrator user's password. So make sure you are pasting the correct one. So I have that password. I have pasted it here. And I'll click on next. Now we have to give here the next new password. Re-enter your password. Password hint you can give. And click on next here again. And click on finish. Now we have resetted our password for administrator user. Again, there is one more way to reset password of administrator user. What you have to do is you have to go on computer management. Now here you have option of local users and groups. Extend it, click on users. Here you will see the administrator user. Select it, click on write it, and you will get option for set password. Click on proceed. Now here it is not asking for the current password, so I will give here next password. Make sure you are giving the same passwords in both of these fields and click on OK. Password has been set now. Okay. And from this section, you can also create new users here. By just you have to click right click on any area, or also you can right click on this user section, click on new user, give your username, give full username. You can also give description here, and here you have to give password for that user, same confirm password. You can unselect this checkbox so that you can use this password again and again for this user, and you can select this, or you can also unselect this. This is for user is not going to change its password. Make sure you are using the or selecting the proper options that you want. You can also select this password if you are using this password continuously, or so that this password is not going to expire. So click on create and close. You will see here your user. Also, you can also remove same user from here. Delete. Yes. So make sure, but that user is not going to use this server in future. So this is the process for resetting password for administrative user, adding user and removing user for Windows Server. Again, I will show you how you can take access of Ubuntu server, and you can reset password of root user. So click on select. You need this public IP before address to take access of this server. Paste your IP address here. Click on SSH to extend it. Click on auth. Browse your key, private key. Click on open. Click on open again. Accept. The first time you have to mention the user Ubuntu for Ubuntu server or for Ubuntu Linux. Click on enter. Now, after taking access of Linux server, what we have to do is write this command sudo space dash i. By using this command, you are switching this user from Ubuntu to root user. So I am now switched to root user. What I will do is I will change the password of root user as well as Ubuntu user. So to change the password of root user, just you have to enter this command passwd. You can also change setting for this font size. Now, after clicking this passwd for root user, it will asking for the new password for this root user. So I am giving my password. Again, you have to give same password, because whenever you are initiating an instance, you don't have any password for root user, and you also don't know the password of your Ubuntu server. So you can change the password of Ubuntu user also. What you have to do is, after switching to root user, you have to enter this command passwd space Ubuntu. Or this command is used for resetting password of any user in your server. What you have to do is passwd space username, click on enter. Then it is asking for the password that we have to set for Ubuntu user. Again, give same password. And we have password updated successfully for Ubuntu user as well. And I can. So this way we can update the password for root user as well as near the user in Linux server as well. So that's it in this video. Please subscribe to this channel, like the video. Thank you once again.